Now then, he's not paying attention. Let's see what's in here. Those robots are coming. Where is he? He's still over there. Oh. Oh, wow. Oh, let him come closer. Yeesh. Still too far away to hit with the flamethrower. It's gonna be hard. I can't hit him, huh? Human weapons cannot harm me. Well, this is a human weapon. Run? All I can say is run away, your death comes. Arg! Ouch. Oh, I almost crashed there. That was weird. You have no power. Yeah, maybe not. Nobody save you now. I inserted correct grammar into his speech. Sorry about that, guys. Is that best humans can do? So why'd he shoot me if he still has a flamethrower? He has 12 out of 50 hit points. Goodbye. Okay. All right, let's see what we got going on over here. A drain in the middle of that. Odd color patterns. I'm gonna try to science all of them, just to see if anything... Maybe I can do something or figure out what the computer's for. I kinda doubt it. Alright. Bathroom. Oh, lockers. Okay. Ooh, look at all those. Okay. Got a bunch of super stim packs there. Awesome. More regular stim packs. Frickin' awesome. Well, maybe I can do this. Maybe I can not get captured by Lou. And just do it this way. What do I need most? Let me cancel that. This is a just booze. I'm at my maximum weight capacity. Alright, let me try something. Let me try to use the... What's it say? There's nothing. There's nothing but the squeal of encrypted data over the radio. Okay, I'm gonna drop the radio since it's 6 pounds. And pick up the doctor bag. Just in case that one doctor bag is about out. What is this? Oh, that's the thing I dropped. Hello? No one showering? I don't think these guys shower. How can they even fit in that bathroom, actually? Medical bed. The bed is a built-in display for monitoring the patient's progress. Nope. We did not discover anything. Access terminal. Nothing happens. Science it. No, nothing. Alright. Is this something? There's a locker. Okay, good. More stim packs. More rat away. That does light up. Okay, I didn't see it. Okay, got a bunch of stuff. Very good. Does this guy have anything? Did I search him? A dead stupid mutant. Stupid mutant. Why is he stupid, like, compared to other mutants? That must be really bad. He had a laser rifle. Alright. So we can pass through these fields. I didn't realize that. He had a plasma rifle. Uh-oh. Oh! Owie? Who shot me? I guess one of these. Can I make it over here? Points. Time to take some of these stim packs I just picked up. Okay. Can I step to the side a little bit? Oh, I'm not gonna be able to do anything. Ouch. I'm probably gonna die. Okay, hoping I can take him out with one shot with this, and I can duck to the side. Nope. Oh ho ho! He killed one of his own. Hide back here. Reload. Reload this one. Shouldn't be able to hit me from there. And that would be lame. Your death comes. Yeah, maybe. Is just one of you? Nope, we got two. Up, oh, three. Alright. Oh, there's a bunch over there as well. What are they hanging out in there for? Huh. Gonna wait. Wait for that prime target. Why can't I hit you? Out of range, are you kidding me? Ah! How is he out of range? Damn it. The other two are not moving up, though. Alright. Is he in range of this? Yeah. Oh, good. Can't reload. Oh, I'm out of combat. Okay. I can't shoot that one. Haha! Critically hit. No pain that can hurt him. Somehow I don't believe that. Oh, here come the robots. I guess I'm shooting through the bed or something. Cannot end combat. Oh. Okay, but I ended combat anyway. Oh, he was easy. I can't end combat, but yet I end turn and combat ends. You will suffer. Suffer great. Yeah? I don't know who you're talking to. I see no reason to go in there. Do you? Of course I don't know what's in there. How could I? Eh. Okay, minigun. They really don't, yeah, tend to have anything but the artillery. There's a lot of lockers here, though. Which gets me excited. Artillery. Really? A sledgehammer and a club? Oh, bottle caps. Like, we're really... I don't know if I'm gonna need bottle caps. We got foot lockers. A whole bunch of them. Grenades. bottle caps and a stim pack. Bottle caps. Yeah, I'm taking them. I don't know if I'm ever gonna need them for anything. There might be more after this. I mean, who the hell knows? Did I check this one? I think you can tell which ones are open, actually. Cool. Stim packs. Or one, rather. Always better than none. Anything else? So I tend to miss them, even with the highlight on. There's more either in that room or here. They're in that room. A military-style shower, not to be used by modest people. You wash your hands. A fully functioning sink. Nice and clean, too. A urinal? Never seen that before. Alright, so, I mean, we can kill these guys and get lots of stuff from the locker, maybe. More bottle caps. Impact, EMP grenade. Okay, running quite a while. Saving is a separate slot in case this is unwinnable this way for me. We still have that bug, so that's before the bug. 68 is, I think. Am I loaded? Ready for bear? Looks like. Too bad I can't, like, I'd love to, like, set a trap by the door. But you cannot do that. At least not that I know of. The door's locked. I unlocked the door. And get XP. And get blasted to hell. Can I hit that guy from here? I hope so. 50%. Can't hit them. Always 6 points. Run away! Your death comes! I hope I can hit this guy behind him, thus hitting both of them. Nope. Alright, well, how are they looking? Ooh, these guys have 100 hit points? 125 hit points? Crap. Can I run far enough away? Well, the flamethrower doesn't have a lot of range. So I can probably run far enough away that he might not be able to use it. He has a plasma rifle. I'm gonna try to run away as much as possible. Alright. Which one's the damage one? 64, this guy is. Ah! This time... Wait. Healing up. I can't technically hit him this time. Now you die a burning death. Now you die getting hit by the guard by your own. Damn. Well, at least this guy's almost dead then. He has 19 hit points left. So I will take some stim packs and then shoot him with my 22. And not kill him. Seriously. The guy has 2 hit points. I say let him stand there and get shot again. End my turn and get another AC back and have this guy shoot him in the back again. Hopefully it works. Okay. And then there was one. I want a flamethrower this guy. So I'm gonna do that. And get out of range of him or with something in the way. Human weapons cannot harm me. Yeah, we'll see about that. I can't shoot him through there. Your aim is blocked. How far can I run? Out of range. God damn. He ran right past me. Huh? Let me get a little closer and improve this, the odds here. And still missed. Oh, crap. Only 10 hit points? Why do I keep missing? We are your masters. The master killed himself. 42 hit points. He has 22 out of... I'm gonna take a gamble that he'll die from this shot, and if not, I won't get killed for more than 50... I won't get hit for more than 59 hit points. Let's see what happens. He didn't die. He reloaded. I got hit. Die. Damn. Yeah, he was tough. He was the toughest one yet. Am I out of ammo for this thing? Wait. Oh wait, I'm still in combat. Okay. That was seriously out of ammo. Alright. I've done that a few times. I'm like, why can't I do stuff? Because I'm still in combat. It's like, duh. Reload that. Let me just take stock here, see how much of stuff I have. So I have 7 of these left. Which is fine, because I have the mega ones. I might find some more on these guys. They don't tend to carry stim packs, though. I have 20 of these big ones. This is my ammo. I have 163 left besides what's in the gun, which is, you know, stuff. 5 more. I can only carry 5 shots. Yeah, yeah. It does run out pretty quickly. And as far as flamethrower... Okay. I think 1 is 10. I don't know. And we get 3 out of it, so that's like, I guess 15 shots. 15, 16 shots of... Alright. But there's stuff in here. There's lockers in here. Just making sure I'm like, all the guys came out of here, right? Okay. Don't need any of that stuff. Now, what if... Oh, this flamethrower fuel. I'm at my maximum. I have 6. If I put 3 in there... Still, let's put 1 in here. I'm at my maximum. I don't know if there's really much else. I mean, maybe I should start using these grenades. I keep forgetting I have them. The lock picks. These weigh something. These weigh a pound each, I think. So I start using those. Maybe I can even run back here. The robes weigh 10 pounds. Maybe you just say screw it to the robes. Huh. That weighs a pound. All these grenades weigh a pound. The Geiger counter. Oh, I do have the Geiger counter. Why did I think I didn't have it? The Geiger counter weighs 4 pounds. I'll put that away. I'll just use the rat away anyway. Okay. And these little things... Oh, it does that? Also causes internal hemorrhaging? I wonder if we see that in game and I don't realize. Keys weighing 1 pound. There must be a lot of keys. Alright, so let's put... I want to keep the EMP grenade just in case for the robots. Hope we can find some more, actually. Put the Geiger counter in there. I still can't take the fuel. Put the robes in there, screw it. And what else? I wonder what I can do with that thing. The poor condition holodisk. I can't repair it, can I? I wonder if the keys are going to be useful for anything. Here's some more various grenades. Okay, we are grenaded up. Laser pistol, plasma rifle. This is my 223 if I can carry it. I don't think I need it. No, screw it. I have how much? 163. So I can shoot people... Well, including what's in my gun, I can shoot people 168 times. I don't think I need to do that. Energy cells. Ammo I don't use. So sad about my fallen comrades. I was half thinking I would die and that we would continue as we were anyway. Can I pick one? These, I think, are more... Those are more dangerous, I think. Let me see. I wonder if I... Yeah. I wonder if it'll tell me here. 25 to 40. Range 15. 60 to 90 range 15. So if you run out of stuff... Yeah. Let's trade up. I want to take two of these. I'm going to put two of these back. Because those are freaking awesome, and we have 11 of them now. Maybe I should have been... I guess I should have been using those all along. Minigun ammo. Minigun. More of these. Give two. Take two. Sharing's caring. Okay. Let's see, I don't think I searched all these guys, did I? Are those two different ones? Kinda looks like it. He's carrying flamethrower ammo. I can't even pick up any. Just his arm. I think I looked at those guys already. Yeah, I did. Okay. Unfortunately, none of these areas had any explosives. I can't pass through those at all. Oh, you'd think you could find ammo. So I can't search this area with all these other things. I'm saying ammo, I meant explosives. I hate how they close, you have to double. Booze. This is the a first aid kit, I think. A radio, actually. Did I miss anything? You would think they'd have some explosives. I wonder if there's another way to turn those off then. Just bear with me, guys. Just checking. It would make sense if we can shoot them in some way. I will try to do that again, actually. Checking everything. Are they all empty or I took everything out? Oh, there's a little ammo. So you'd think with rocket launchers you could disrupt them. There's nothing. Nothing here anyway, unless I go down to another level. Now these I can just pass through. Actually, hold on a second. Did I search him? Yeah, I'm gonna get hurt again. We're probably on. So you literally cannot even try to go through it. Let me try something. I don't know. I can't shoot it. Cannot throw. Can't get through there. If I find some explosives. I will come back up here because I want to see what might be in these lockers. Maybe explosives. Level 3. I was wondering if they could shoot me through there.